How to uninstall Windscribe for Mac. Why? Possible reasons: corrupted client, unwanted installation, more. B. How? Solution number 1, perform the uninstallation process manually. Step 1, gain admin access. Step 2, disconnect your Mac OS from Windscribe's VPN server, exit target app and associated background processes. Step 3, start the standard uninstall routine. Step 4, restart your computer when ready. Step 5, optionally clean related projects, components, or software remains. Follow me. Exactly. See solution number 2, try the recommended uninstall tool pro in the description area, if this removal guide fails to work. Tip, please PM me if you need further assistance.